tonight. This Dallas car is making good runs. 862 for Bob Cole, 155, and Mark Babb was a little bit quicker.